I feel like this is gonna be our heaviest album yet.